Hey, what's up guys, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome to another Planet Coaster video where today, believe it or not, we are going to be driving this beautiful go-kart track. We made this in our last video with go-karts, that is. And I was saying in that video, wouldn't it be amazing if we could actually drive it? Now, people flocked me to a website with Planet Coaster cheats. And there is one that allows you to actually drive the go-karts and Planet Coaster. So I've paused it here because I want to be at the start of a race. I'm just very excited. This is going to be cool. Now, you may have noticed, for those who watched the video, if you haven't, you should totally see me build this because it's pretty cool. This actually isn't the version that I built in the video. It's very similar, but it's not the same. We've actually got a thinner track here that goes down, and then we go down. So it's pretty cool. I just had to rebuild it because I didn't save, unfortunately. I thought I did, but apparently I didn't, or I saved over it or something like that. But yes, let's give this a go. So let's press P here, and what I need to do is go to speed one and call it Bollard. Alright, we just heard a thing there. Hit ride camera. Okay, apparently now I get to drive it, I think. I didn't do any of that, but maybe now I get to do it. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're actually driving? Yes. Oh, okay, this is cool. Oh man, this is awesome. You know, it's funny, I could actually pretend this entire thing. I could be like, guys, I'm driving, oh my god, because you obviously can't see my keyboard, but look at this. Yep. Yep. How cool is that? And I can actually move the camera around where I'm going. Oh my god. Ah! What's happened to my head? So I don't know if I'm actually faster than everyone. Can I actually ride it in this view? No, I have to be in first person view. Okay, no, that's cool. That's cool. So we're going to actually test out and see what this is like going down the spirals and things and see if I can actually win the race. Because an interesting thing about the go-kart video from like when I actually showed this is that... Woo! Jesus! Okay, apparently you can spin. So I was about to say, you saw people spinning down the spiral, so I want to see if that's possible, but man, that's pretty cool. I kind of like drift. There's some really weird physics here. Oh, a bitch. We gotta catch her up now. So yeah, some pretty cool stuff. This is awesome. I think I can hear someone on my right hand side. Come here, I really want to win. Waving at me. Oh, the taunt. Oh god, oh god. Oh man, that's cool. Alright, so here we go. This is going to be the moment of truth here. How this goes. I'm assuming this will go okay. But I don't know. So, let's just... Oh my god. Oh! Shit, the bed! Okay. Guys, I'll be honest with you. This is a little bit weird. I'm turning! Ah! This is really difficult. The wheels don't turn and it really messes with... Like, I can't tell what my car's trying to do. I can't... Oh, God. I'm going to cut him up on the inside. Oh, my God. This is perfect. Okay, the trick is not to over-accelerate. Okay, we'll just keep going. Keep going. Are you dizzy yet? I'm dizzy. Okay, I've got a technique for the keyboard here. But I was holding the accelerator and turning and it was just doing some really weird things. It felt like it was auto-driving for me. That's the illusion it was giving me. I don't know if it actually was, but right now I'm just turning and tapping the accelerator on and off. I feel so ill. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Oh, well saved, sir. Well saved. Well saved that man. Okay. So, either... Ooh! The person that was in front of me before is no longer in front of me. Or, Oh my god. Oh my god! Whoop. Nobody saw that. Come on, move! I think I'm in... Oh no, she's way ahead. Son of a bitch. I want to see if I can catch her up. Okay, I'm going to be honest, guys. I'm going to edit some of this down. Because you guys have already seen this track. But I just want to see if I can actually win and beat this person in front. You can see them very, very small. Maybe you can't. They just turn around the corner there. They are on the way up. It seemed like I was the fastest moving off the line to begin with. So I'm assuming I can catch up, but... Okay, I'm going to slow down for this corner here. Oh, that was nice, nice, nice. No! What is up with these controls? The wheels don't turn, so it's very difficult for me to get some perspective on what's going on. Because I'm turning and the car's not moving and neither are the wheels. So I'm like, oh, I need to turn. Oh, I can hear the wheels squeaking. Oh, come on. I really want to win. I really want to win. Silver's not an option. Gold medal all the way. No, I think she just finished. Right. In this case, I'm going to drive to the bottom. And then I'm going to do what everyone else would do in this normal situation. Where is she? And I'm going to turn around and start all over again. Yeah, no. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh my god, I put the thing on fast forward. And oh my god. Oh my god, this was not part of the plan, but I'm so down for it. Oh, that's cool. It's gonna someone send help. That's a really, really cool interaction there. Alright guys, so here we go. This is what I plan on doing. Up to the top, and then we'll do a very graceful autocomplete. See what it comes up with. It's getting close. Oh! Yeah, why not? 18 grand money well spent. No! It has not autocompleted, despite what I was told. So where are we? Okay, I didn't quite finish. God damn it. Hang on. This is very confusing. Let me just delete this track here. And I'll finish the track off. And I'll see you guys when it's complete. There we go. Boom. All right. So we had to help the game out a little bit. But here we go. This is the mega track. And we are going to be doing it today. So this is very exciting. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and do this. So, unfortunately, everyone left. So, I mean, this guy didn't. He's the real MVP. What's your name? Millard Pierce. Okay. Thank you, sir. I appreciate what you're doing for everyone involved. But literally the one guy. Hello? Oh, now you're coming back. Isn't this a thing of beauty? I mean, I don't think these poles would actually be, or supports, I should say, would actually be any use. But yeah, that's called game logic for you. Right, I guess we're just going to fast forward until enough people join the go-kart track. And then I'll see you when we get to go up the spiral of doom. All right, guys, so yes, we're here. It looks a little bit strange, obviously. Oh, man, this is not the most beautiful execution of a go-kart track entrance and exit. I mean, yeah, it's a little bit rushed. I'll grant you that. But as you can see, the track itself is looking absolutely amazing. So we've got the spiral of doom still, but this time we're going up it rather than down it, which is kind of nice. And then we've got this really weird autocomplete section, which actually looks kind of cool. So I'm looking forward to checking that out. So all we're waiting for now is for some people to actually hop on board. And then we can, we can do this thing. So, let's just, here we go. All the customers coming in, hello. All right, let's press play and ride. Oh no, oh, hang on. There we go. 3, 2, 1, move. Okay, now we're going, woohoo. All right, here we go. Okay, apparently I'm, oh god. Okay. Spinning out is actually a lot more painful now, apparently. Oh! Oh! Oh man, this is even worse than before. I really can't control it. I wonder if everyone else is struggling. But I need the acceleration to get up the hill. But I can't accelerate, otherwise I spin out. So, yeah, this may have been a huge mistake. But I want to see the rest of the track, so. Ah! Stop it! Why? I've never seen a go-kart spin around so much. They just don't do that, especially at this speed. They don't... Stop it! Oh, we're nearly at the top, though. Oh, this is like GTA racing all over again. Just like really painful ham-fisting. Ugh. Literally want to pull my hair out right now. Okay, we're good? Are we good? Okay, I'm just tapping the keyboard now. Easy does it. Keyboard tap, keyboard tap. Keyboard tap. I'm actually going to win this race as well this time. And it really annoyed me that I came second in the last one. Ah, I hate you. Tappy, tappy, tappy. All the way to the top. Here we go. Oh, it's finally over. That was kind of cool. Ah, no! No, not like this. Not like this. No, no one shall pass. No, you're not overtaking me now, bitch. I just did all that. Okay, we should be good. Okay, this is cool. Look how awesome this is. Yeah. Okay, the weird thing is, this person is a lot taller. Ah. Okay. So I'm actually nowhere near the steering wheel, which is a little bit different to my last racing session, where obviously the steering wheel was half the screen. Okay, I didn't do that. So it does kind of steer a little bit by itself. Weird. Obviously, this is a cheat, so this isn't supposed to be that great. But this is a very nice track, though. All right, we got to win this. Me and Mr. Goldwatch here. Yeah, I'm not going to steer at all. I'm not steering! Are you telling me I've been steering this whole time and I actually don't need to? I mean, I definitely needed to with that bit. Oh, man, now I'm questioning everything. I can steer. So as you can see, I'm steering left and right a little bit. This is the weirdest game physics I've ever seen in my life. I'm not steering right now. Oh, I hate this game. Why do you mock me? For 20 minutes I've been doing this. You've been mocking me since the start. Okay. There's a little turning bit here. I really need to go back on that spiral. I can't end it like this. Right. So when I get to a corner, I'll just let off the accelerator. Oh, and it does it for you. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I think I hate this game. I mean, I love it. I absolutely love this game. But, man, it's been trolling me this whole time. So it gives you the illusion of actually driving. When in actual fact, all I'm doing now is controlling the acceleration to win the race. Oh. Nicely done. Nicely done. Okay, we can test it with this bit over here. So we go over this bump. Oh my God, I hate my life. I mean, I don't know where my go-kart is anymore. Okay. You do still have to be careful with acceleration. But, for the most part, the game will control the steering for you 100%. So there we go, guys. That is this crazy mega track racing complete. Ooh. And, yeah. First place this time. Which is nice. Easy, easy. There we go. Woo! And just to test the theory of going up. Yeah. I mean. Oh. But it does it for you. There we go. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a like rating if you did. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. For some more shenanigans, no doubt. Take care. Goodbye.